Yvette Henderson was a 38-year-old mother and grandmother who was gunned down in broad daylight by the Evansville Police Department. What was so horrific about the murder of Yvette Henderson was that they shot her with an AR-15.
Oh.
They murdered her with an AR-15. To ban those type of weapons from being utilized in civilian engagement.
Yeah.
We're clear that's not going to stop the police from killing us. They tased us to death, they beat us with batons to death. But we're also clear what it does for mentality of someone who's bad, that a military grade rifle, as he's walking through, as he's broken through communities and dealing with people that he already looked at as animals. So we want to start to strip them of the things that empower them to treat us like animals. You're going to see some people coming through with some boxes. A reporter last night at the San Francisco airport said, but you all are professional activists, right? The hell is that? I had to ask him, like, what is that? I don't know what that is. I broke as hell, my Congress is broke as hell, and none of us get paid for standing up for the people. But things do take money. This truck, the sound, the water, right, all that takes money. So some of the babies are going to come through with boxes, a quarter, a dime, a dollar, whatever you got, you drop it in the box and go straight to the movement and into these pockets.
All right.
All right.
All right.
All right. All the people.
All the people.
All power to all the people.
All power to the people.
All power to the people.
All power to the people.
You see other people coming out of the steps? It's a beautiful thing. Y'all are beautiful.
Yes.
You are beautiful.
Yes.
You are beautiful.
Yes.
We take the West Oakland back today. We take the West